In Sacramento, the Highway Patrol is searching for a person who opened fire on two vehicles on Highway 99 today. It happened just before 2:30 this afternoon near 12th Avenue and the Highway 50 interchange. The CHP says those two vehicles were hit, but no one was shot. One person was cut by flying glass, though. The freeway was closed while officers searched for and collected evidence. There is no information about the shooter's vehicle.